bitch with a baddie friend. With a baddie friend. I love seeing two bad bitches. Two bad bitches. Two bad bitches be friends. I love seeing two bad bitches.
All we did was kiss.
What? Sorry, Miss Jackson. Ooh, I am for real. Never meant to make your daughter cry. I apologize a trillion times.
Because Ricky got it for me, I'm going to name it in honor of her.
Ricky the Fish?
No. Hot Star.
I showered yesterday, smell.
Okay.
I can take Carl.
Yeah, you can. All 8 inches. I'm pimping like that. Feel me?
Pimping? I changed your diaper, so I know your little pudding pop ain't never been chocolate. I'm getting tired of this little menstrual act. You think cornrows make you black? 400 years of oppression makes you black. And if you keep up with this wigger bullshit, I'm gonna reverse George Zimmerman your ass. Feel me? Watch my nine and let me take a bang. Why not a bang?
I didn't even do anything to you.
Don't talk to me.
I said sorry to Charlie for what happened.
Don't talk about him. So this heat is getting to me. I want you all.
Special powers.
She can shoot lava out of her hands.
Cool.
Go. Hands so good, she honorable. She ride a dick like a carnival. I done did the impossible.
She ride a dick like a carnival. Been a hoe, having flashbacks, she gon' heat me up like a condom. It's the way I pop my shit.
Can you take a few steps so we can see it in action?
Of course! Carrie and Taylor are geniuses!
feels right, baby. Drop this.
Thanks.
Lose at the Grammys!
You have 6 nominations.
I'm ready to lose all of them.
No, come on.
5 Grammys. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
And a Grammy goes to Billie Eilish.
Say the number 34.
34.
No! No!
When we're standing in a dorm room saying goodbye, it's going to be one of the most emotional moments of my life. I'm going to cry harder than the first time I saw Air Bud. Especially when I give her this. Phil's Osophy, a hardbound collection of all the life lessons I've learned.
Oh my God, what is that shirt?
Pretty sweet, huh? Haley Dunphy Moving Company, see? Because we're moving you here and here. And also here. Man, you used to love it when we swung you like that.
I bet we can still do it.
Yeah?
Oh, no. Don't you dare pick me up and take that shirt off.
What? Why?
It's cute. It's not cute.
Before we leave, I wanted to give you a little present. It's actually not a little present. It's probably the best present you're ever going to get. It's a collection of all the things I've learned.
Haley! Hi, honey. You okay?
Yeah. Where are you guys?
Almost home, honey.
Dad, I really like that book.
You do?
Sweetheart, is everything okay?
Yeah, I just... I wanted to say thank you for everything, you know, today and stuff.
Of course. If you need anything at all, you just call us.
I'll probably need some more condoms soon.
Not funny. I'm sending you some Care Bear sheets.
Anyway, I should probably get going. We have orientation at 7 a.m.
Good luck with that, sweetie.
I love you guys.
I love you too, honey.
So much.
Bye.
Bye, Haley.
I miss you.
How old is she?
Almost 30.
Oh, yeah.
I think.
How old?
27,
I'm guessing. Day.
He says, how old is Queen?
27.
Darling, guess who's back from jail?
I'm different about you. Love it when you hit and smack too. Baby, let me lick on your tattoos. That's true that I like PDA. Take it to C. Please suck a little dick in the bathroom. Who that man with the.
Hell yeah!
What is something romantic that needs to stay alive?
I think writing love letters.
Mm.
You know, little notes.
If you three were up against the three Spider-Men, who would win?
Who would win?
Yeah,
we would. Have you seen my
wife? No, bitch, be humble. Hello, bitch, sit down. Hello, be humble. Hello, bitch, sit down. Sit down, be humble.
Brother, he's 12 years old. His name is Gavin. Love you, Gavin. And yeah.
Do you guys get along?
We do. I love Gavin so much. He's the best.
Come to me. Come to me. Look at what you done to me. You put a gun to me, then you brought the sun to me. Shine like blood diamonds. Learning to have patience only because you are timeless. The universe energy doesn't lie.
You tell me what
you want.
Okay, that's it. Grandpa's cheating.
On Gloria? How could he possibly be better?
I heard you got these other niggas going crazy.
You need a wax.
Yeah, I treat you like a lady, lady.
Excuse me?
Fuck you till you burned out.
I'm in the car.
Now that body that is red like she can't say, baby. You call me and I can get it too, baby. I'm carrying it while I'm off it, baby.
Here is your minion. He will take care of you.
And here is your beacon. You are destined for.
I didn't quite hear that last part, but it sounded important.
Destined for what?
Was this my destiny? Wait, maybe it was. Being bad is the one thing I'm good at. Then it hit me. If I was the bad boy, then I was going to be the baddest boy of them all.
You're a villain, and you'll always be a villain. You'll never change.
You were right.
I'll always be a villain.
gonna suck me in, please.
Walking like a dog, bitch, I'm walking like a dog. Walking like a dog, bitch, I'm walking like a dog. Walking like a dog, bitch, I'm walking like a dog. Walking like a dog, walking like a dog.
Hello? This is your mother. Are you there? Are you coming home? Well, you don't know me, but I know you.
And today is your lucky day because I'm gonna call the hot one.
Her?
You should consider your words more carefully, Cressida. In a matter of days, I am to be a duchess. And you shall be just as you are now, unmarried and untitled.
Well, after he leaves, we'll talk.
You could just give her, you got no hold, not no sliver. All day I keep drinking whiskey straight until I got no liver. Cold like breath, make you shiver. Snatching bitches, leave you bitter. I see what I like, then I just go get her, lady killer.
Sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Give me a hand here.
The pilot I'm flying in, I never want to fly again. I take my chest in traffic. She sucking on dick, no hands with it. I just made a rolling plane like a landing strip. I'm a 2020 president candidate. I done put 100...